So you're married?
No, I'm not.
But you have a girlfriend.
No.
Gay?
No.
So tell me, Joe, how come a man is attractive, intelligent, well-spoken? Diffident in the most seductive way and yet powerful. He's all alone in this world.